So, I was putting my new table, or lining up the new table, for the DeWalt NBC, but discovered that the rails are very rusted. So I used a wire wheel on this one, as you can see, or actually wire brush, attached to the drill. This side has been partially done, this side has been mostly done, but this side, actually I'm sorry, this side has not been partially done. You can see how rusted it is. But this is not very near as bad as it was. So, and we're going to be polishing both of them now because I don't want it to rust from underneath the table. And then Stephanie volunteered to paint them. So hello, Stephanie.
Hi.
So now you can see how bad the rust was. It's pretty significant, except that this rail wasn't as bad as the other rail. So hopefully this will take care of that. Besides that, this guy really doesn't need anything more than cleaning up. I might replace the bearings in the next couple of months, but for now, it does really well. So let's get to work. Oh. Yeah, look how bad the bolts are. That's about as bad as the other one was. I don't know why that one was more rusted than this. Maybe it was closer to the door. But let's get to work.